Okay, back. Let's. Yeah, I think I'll definitely have enough time to do another one. I don't know if anyone's been hearing it, but there has been. Oh no. I don't need to do that. Then yes. There has been a lot of thunder, and I guess it's like in the distance, chapter 23, the downfall, because like it's really light outside right now, but the clouds are way in the distance, but it's still kind of loud. So hopefully it doesn't get too bad though. Hey there, it's been a while. Come on, Bew. Come on, come over here. We're in the castle. The country might fall. No, the world might fall to those monsters. If a time like that ever comes, new lives will spring forth. That's the miracle of life. That said, while this may seem sudden, I'm retiring from being a merchant on the battlefield. Oh. From now on, I'll be a merchant who protects his family. That is all. And yes, Rush, this merchandise is heavy. I think you have the makings of a merchant, but you really need to think of it more before you act. If you manage to do that, you'll enjoy great success, no doubt about it. Truce? Look, this is kind of weird. The merchant is kind of having... Truce, you think about things way too hard. Try to think about a bit more moderately, and then you'll be able to help Rush out. Rush, Truce, if the two of you join forces, you'll be able to overcome anything. And what about me? He's the one that was trying to sell things, so... Oh, I almost forgot. Yukibake, you left some money with my grandpa in Campbell, didn't you? Oh. You got 1,000 times in return. Your investment. Good for you. I bought all the money here with me. Here you go. That's 1,000... Piro. 1,000. Okay. That happened so long ago now I think about it. I'm so happy. So very happy. Alright, this is all thanks to you. Thanks, brother. Well now, Bew, thank you for everything. Allow me to pray for your well-being. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for everything. Okay. Just buy something from me too, brother. Mushrooms, books. Don't really need to. Do you think I'm cut out to be a merchant? In shop? Like, is there anything new? No. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, no. Let's see. We do need to get some items. We did use some. Oh wait, I don't think they sold this before. Okay, let's get a bunch of these then. Okay. I should be more moderate, huh? Oh, okay. I can feed them here. Don't really need to, though. I'll try talking to General Godolph. You might be able to avoid any conflict. I'll go in alone. General Papelios? I despise you and all, but I still want to tell you this one thing. You've done nothing worth dying over. I won't allow you to do anything that would make Princess Shoyo sad. Oh. A gloomy-looking castle indeed. This place reeks of danger. That gleam in his eyes scares me. What's this? Something about that has been bothering me too. Wait, Taicho. Is Taicho in this chest? Or I could. Where is the. Oh, wait. No. This is Taito, right? Yeah. It's weird. Oh? Oh, I can't go up. The gleam in its eyes scares me. Let us leave this place to Papelios. I'm worried about General Papelios. To hurry up and attack. I'm making preparations. No choice then. Attack, right, attack. Once again, I feel like there's probably something with this. I don't know. I mean, there was never really. Hasn't really been like puzzles or things like this before. Oh, that's a trapdoor. Oh, that might be what this is for then. Maybe a seamless try. Choice then. Attack? Yeah, I guess so. I'm sorry, I didn't make it in time. Oh. Okay, that was quick. So you want to look at everyone. I guess this will do. Let's view the map. Let's see. Oh, it's this. Oh, we're gonna... Okay, we're actually gonna do something with this in battle then. This, okay, that's gonna open up that. But I bet this is also a chest we can open. Oh, there's another chest. Okay, let's look at this. Okay, the enemies don't seem too bad. Yeah, those are gonna be easy. Yeah, easy. Easy. This might be a little more difficult. There's a lot of chests, okay. Easy. Okay, yeah. This doesn't look too bad. Oh yeah, let's make the safe state. Go. I'll leave the chest for someone else. This way. Right here is good. Summon. There, that's good. use that into the chest. There. See. Okay. Yeah, this is the most I can do. Oh, okay, that's what that does, okay. These three aren't gonna do anything. I might set their dragons to go once we're done with down here. both of them. Okay, it heals those ones. Okay, I shouldn't have done that then. Oh well. Yeah, and I'm gonna set these to go. This isn't, yeah, they're not coming this way. At least I'll be able to do something. There we go. Okay, let's see, how far can we go with this? Okay, that's good. Don't think this will be able to reach anything. Actually, oh, it does. It does, that's good. reach. Okay, good. One's down. Send this one here. And start moving them up. Ah, so close to the chest. Oh, those don't have too much. Okay. Yeah, the cannons are gonna be easy as well. See. Oh, that's fine. Heal up first, or do MP magic there. Oh, let's do two. tried. So it's coming up with a different one. Go there. Okay, let's see. We'll start moving him up this way. Here and then we can do this. Yeah, it's not gonna reach any of the others. Do that. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, at least we might get up there by the time we're on the boss. These also definitely some ones I need to go for. Stop any healing. Now I can move him over. I don't need to. This first. There we go. How much can I hit with this? Okay, I'll put one. That's good. Good. Oh yeah, him. He's gone. don't know. The healers are probably, yeah. Okay, we got one down. They have to get the healer next. Almost. Just look at that. Okay. Oh, he died. This first. I almost got the healers. One last healer down. Yeah, which we'll probably do right here. Yes, okay, good. This will get rid of that one. Okay, now it's all the stuff is the boss. This is good. Okay. Now I can throw everything at him. There we go. Okay, okay, we got him. Okay, this won't be too long now. I'm gonna put them on come now. Well, I am a little worried because if I remember correctly when we fought him before, whenever we get him below the question marks, he gets really, really strong attacks. Should be careful of those. Hopefully he attacks a dragon though. Yeah. Does that? Yeah, then he gets attacked. Does that? Wow. Yeah, that's gonna wipe out a lot of my team if I keep doing that. Hopefully we get lucky this turn. Oh, isn't okay, this isn't as bad when it's a field attack. Okay, that's a lot better. good. The Empire was supposed to be mine. Okay. So I wonder what's gonna happen from here on out, because like, kind of now just defeated. Like, I don't see how the Grand Felios Empire comes back now. So I wonder how the rest of the game's gonna... I mean, I guess we kind of haven't dealt with the dragons being mad at Muhammad yet. Like, they kind of talked about it. So maybe something like that'll happen next. Be interesting. Oh, okay, that was sudden. Oh, back to the homeland. Okay, we're going to Altair next time. Let's see. I probably should end it here. I don't know if I can. That chapter was kind of short, so I'm kind of worried the next one's probably going to be a bit longer. Yeah. I think this is what we'll end it for today. Now hopefully we can get, hopefully Monday, then we'll be able to stream again. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time.